Murder charges were swift after a homicide in Catawba County yesterday, and a man is now in custody this morning. Just after 5 p.m. Thursday, county deputies responded to a shooting at a home on Hope Road in Newton. Investigators say that there was an altercation between 31-year-old Larry Wisnant and 30-year-old Trevor O'Mara, and Wisnant was shot and killed. O'Mara will appear in court today.